dragging off him. Go past me.
Stuff to win the game. We got to play hard. We got to rebound the ball. We got to share the ball. Simple. We'll win the game when we do those three things. So everybody concentrate on what you got to do. Everybody's going to play just like every other game. So concentrate on what you got to do. Focus while you're on the bench. We need a lot of energy. We pressing up early.
Let's work, fellas. Let's work. Let's go work. Let's go to work.
All right, man. Listen. Family, let's sit together, play together, see this win tonight. Push on three. One, two, three.
Push.
Yes, sir!
Y'all gonna do the go out there?
I can't hardly throw you.
Get all I got. Hey, if I'm coming down here, somebody hit that corner. attention real quick. You guys played like professionals tonight. I'm not going. That's the one thing I can say I'm honestly proud of. Y'all played like professionals, but this was the first team that we played that wasn't in better shape than us, or really couldn't like line up with us. They had some long guys that disrupted us a little bit, but we played scrappy as hell. Our shots wasn't falling one night. Look how many points we put up. We supposed to have that going into the fourth. That's our number going into the fourth.
Yeah.
Our shots just wasn't falling.
Yeah, we good, man. We good. Stay positive, man. Stay positive, Ty.
That's their best player, playing with Russ in college.
We're going to start different this game. We're going to start Tyree, Jordan, Russ, Jay, and Regis.
Philippians chapter 4, verse 6 says, "Be anxious for nothing, but in everything, through prayer and supplication, and with thanksgiving, make your requests be known unto God." It's bigger than the game. It's bigger than what we're doing right here. But he is here right now, and he's a part of all this. So although we're going to go here, we're going to do our thing, and just hoop, give God the glory through it all. But today, I pray that you just touch everyone on that court, especially my brothers right now with the Houston push. And we go out there and just play our game the way you've blessed us and honored us to do so. And I pray that you just watch over us, keep us safe from harm, and continue to just do what you have blessed us to do in a major way. Father, we love you and we adore you. In Christ's name we pray. Amen.
Amen. Amen. Amen. Hey, let's go, y'all. From the jump.
Push on three. Push on three. One, two, three. Push.
Yeah.
It's so terrible. All you gotta do is take it to one side. Get somebody in the middle. Overload the side. Throw it to one side, the other guy penetrate, kick the ball, share the ball. Our problem is the defense though. Defense and the rebound, effort plays, again, it's effort. The effort, little plays, man, that's all it is. Getting loose balls, getting offensive rebounds, defensive rebounds, they're pushing the ball. You see, once we get the ball, it's over for them. They're terrible. They can't score. If you're in front of them, they can't score. They're struggling. They're shooting all kinds of crazy stuff. And some of them going in, but we live with that. But they can't score. If you're in between the ball and the basket, they can't score, bro. So don't give them nothing.
Hey, finish on three. One, two, three.
Stop by the concession. I said, where the snacks at?
Whatever is that?
But hey, I'm not giving these up. Oh, not. I appreciate snack wins.
Oh, it broke it open real quick.
I'll show y'all what it's talking about.
Straight wildin', yo. Coach J.
Oh, man.
Good game, man. Good game.